not a Frankenstein. I don't believe in fate. And I won't say it.